Well, the Jackson Police Department, they have arrested a man in connection to a February homicide. Walter Howell is accused of killing Joshua Lindsay in 3400 block of Rosemary Avenue. Howell is now being charged with murder. This is still an ongoing investigation. If you have any additional information regarding this case, you are asked to call Crime Stoppers or call JPD.